So he's got on his left hand the color palette, and this is controlling all the colors and the opacity and the hue of all those brush styles over there. And then on his right side, he's got this cursor that's up in front of the right controller, and that's controlling the size and style of the brush. And we map those to the two joysticks from the inputs of the controller, so he can do that all on the fly.
My name is Richard Cunard. I am part of Computer Science Team 66. We are called Polyvox. The basic idea of our project is a virtual reality 3D art program. We kind of conceived it as painting through motion in virtual space.
This project, I wanted to show that VR didn't have to be something, you know, competitive or something for a game. It could be used in creative platforms. Having it run smoothly and showing it off at Expo has definitely been the coolest experience.